Okay, open your textbook, kids, page 56. Coba.
I already finished, miss.
Okay, good job, Emmanuel. What about others? Please give
raise hand. I'm already finished, miss.
It was like less than 1 minute, I already finished.
Oh, Christian say even less than 1 minute, ya. Yeah. Oh, so cepat-cepat nulisnya ya. Okay, is it the easy, ya? Yeah? I think ya, number five, ya kan? Number five is easy. So, anyone, coba, I want to ask you.
Dua-duanya I udah siap, miss.
Number five, A, B, C, D.
I'm already finished, miss.
Already finished?
Dia kurang karena dia less, miss.
Oh, somebody take ini ya, cars after school ya, ada yang les sore ya. Okay, that's good for you if you want to take more class ya. Okay, already open your textbook page 56 and see number 5.
Okay,
ready ya?
Yeah,
it's easy ya. So I want to remind you again, what is the relation between division and fraction, ya. So if you we see like this, 4 divided by 5, we can make it into fraction. So it's become 4/5 or 4/5. Okay. So let's discuss number 5. Okay. Who wants to answer number 5A? Okay, Emmanuel, come on. What number I answer this question? What number I put here?
3/7.
Yes, 3/7, it means 3/7. Good job. Okay, yang B, come on, who wants to answer B?
Hey, miss.
Okay, Muntas, come on.
8/12.
8/12, good job. Okay, C, come on, Faricha.
3/10.
T, 3/10. Okay, number D, Ivan.
5/6. 5/6.
So is it true, yeah? Yang Christian said, less than 1 minute, we already finished that question. Wow. Wow, it's easy, miss. Ya, kalau the beginning of our learning, pasti yang easy-easy, ya kan? Okay, so if we already done here, we can continue to our topic of today. Who knows what's our topic of today, kids? If you've seen our PDF learning, what's the topic? Come on.
Adding mixed fraction part one.
Adding mixed fraction.
Yes, adding mixed fraction. But let's talk about mixed fraction. Who knows what is mixed fraction? How we can add something if we don't know what is mixed fraction, right? Come on, what is mixed fraction? Yang gimana bentuknya? You can say in your word ya, pakai bahasa sendiri, it's okay. What do you think? What is mixed fraction? We already know ya kan, kalau fraction like this, miss, ada pernya. For example, 3/5 is fraction, miss. But what is mixed fraction? Come on. Who can give the answer? What is mixed fraction? Bentuknya gimana kira-kira? There is no answer from putting class. Okay, so let's discuss now. Yeah, if you didn't understand about mixed fraction, so now we can learn that. Okay, so mixed fraction itu like this, kids. Can you see? Yeah. 1/4. So there is a fraction. This is fraction, right? Ya kan? And also there is a, what is it, kids? What number is it? Whole number. Yes. So mixed fraction, namanya juga mix, dicampur. Jadi campuran antara whole number like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, ya kan? And mix with fraction, digabungkan sama fraction yang ada per-pernya. Okay, so 1/4 is a mix fraction. Jadi inilah contoh dari mixed fraction. Okay, till here, any question about mixed fraction? No?
No, miss.
Okay, so give me one example, another example of mixed fraction. Come on, say the number, contoh dari mixed fraction. Come on. Just random numbers. Who can give example of mixed fraction? Coba kasih contoh mixed fraction. Just say the random number. Come on. I already say. Okay, Muntas. Come on.
3 per 5.
Yes, good job. There are whole number 3 and also fraction 3 per 5. So we call it as mixed fraction. Good job, Dira Muntas. Okay, come on. Another example. Who can give another example of mixed fraction?
2 per 5.
2 per 5. Yes, we can say it mixed fraction. Good job, Shara and Ashanda. Come on, boys. Please, boys. Open your. Okay, come on, boys. Say another example.
Three per six.
Yes, 3 per 6. Good job, Christian. Another, come on. Another mixed fraction. Come on, boys.
2 per 4.
Yes.
Miss can like 5 5 5.
5 5 5 like this. Like this? Oh yes, of course we can, but is it not simplest ya? Ini belum paling sederhananya. We can make it into simplify again.
5 1 2 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1
Kalau mixed fraction itu the combination of whole number and fraction. Okay? Can you get it, kids? Please give thumbs up or say yes, miss.
Yes, miss. Yes, miss.
Okay, good job. Okay, so let's continue. Now, we want to know how come we got mixed fraction ya. Gimana itu ya? So, let me erase this. Miss hapus dulu ya coret-coretannya. Okay, erase. Oh, okay, so now you have to remember this also. What is it, miss? Nah, mixed fraction itu, kids, as I told you, is the combination of whole number. Whole number di sini kan 1, ya kan? 1 plus fractionnya. Fractionnya is 1 per 4. So we can write 1 per 4 is equal to 1 plus 1 per 4. Okay? So what about these kids? If I have 3 per 5. What does it mean?
3 plus 3 per 5.
Yes, good job. So mixed fraction 3 per 5 is combination of 3 plus 3 per 5. Okay, good job. Now, what about this? I have 7 2 per 8. Come on, what is it?
7 plus 2 per 8.
Okay, good job. Now I'm gonna ask someone, yeah, so I can hear. Is it okay? I want to ask Salsali. Come on, Salsali, can you unmute yourself? What does it mean, Salsali? 2 1 per 4. You can see 2. Seperti ini contohnya, if we have 7, 2 per 8 is equal to 7 plus 2 per 8. Okay, what about 2? 2
plus 1 per 4.
Okay, thank you, Salsali. Okay, Pluto class, still here. Do you understand about mixed fraction?
Understand.
Yes. Okay, understand. Okay, good job. Okay, so now let's see our textbook. What page it is, kids? Yang ada Suwarni walk 1.2 kilometer. Coba, what page it is? Please say.
59.
59. Okay, 59 ya. Yeah. So everyone, open your textbook page 59. Okay, I'm gonna ask someone to read the question first, yeah. I'm gonna ask Juriel. Come on, Juriel, please read the question. Unmute now.
Wait, Miss, belum ketemu, Miss.
Okay, open your textbook, yeah, page 56, yeah. Okay, so with the next, yeah, I'm gonna change, yeah, because, okay, I want to ask Leonel. Come on, Leonel, please read the question.
Suwarni walked 1.2 kilometers and jogged 2.3/4 kilometers. How many kilometers did she walk and jog together?
Okay, thank you, Leonel. So here you can see, yeah, there is mixed fraction, ya kan? Si Suwarni walk 1.2, okay? And jog 2.3/4. The question, how kilometers, yeah, did she walk and jog all together? So we do addition or subtraction?
Addition.
Yes, of course, yeah, the question all together. All together berarti kita add, ya, kita jumlah, addition. Come on. How we solve this 1.2 + 2.3/4? Okay. So the first thing is just see the fraction. Okay. Focus to the fraction. Okay. Yang fraction itu yang mana? Yang 1/2. Ya kan? 1/2. And 3/4. Yes, good job. 3/4. Nah, coba we add 1/2 and 3/4. Gimana kemarin kita kan already learn ya how to add 1/2 + 3/4. Come on, how we add that?
Disamakan dulu denominatornya.
Samakan penyebutnya.
Okay. Jadi per berapa kita buat?
Per 4.
Okay, good job. Per 4. From 2 to 4, we multiply with what number?
2.
2. So the top number is?
Times 2.
Become nanti become 5 over 4.
Okay, 5/4. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, is it correct or not? Okay, till here, after we add the fraction only, we can continue to. Okay, we can change. Yeah, kita ganti yang tadi. Okay, so we have 1/2 become 2/4. Jadi kita ganti yang 1/2 tadi, kids. 1/2 we replace with 2/4. Can you see? From 1/2 become 2/4. Okay? But remember, the whole number yang in front of the number, yang whole number ini, still same. Okay? One in here, one. Two here, we put two here. Okay? So, after here, we can add them. Langsung kita jumlahkan. We add the whole number. What number tadi whole numbernya, kids, here? Coba. Whole number here, what number?
One and two.
Yeah, yang whole number one and two, yeah. Because it's not a fraction, it's whole number. Ya kan? So, yang whole number ini, we add. 1 + 2 is?
3.
Yeah, three. So we put 3 here. Okay? And we can add the fraction. 2/4 + 3/4 is?
5/4.
Yes, 5/4. So The answer, the final answer is 3, 5, 4. Yes, okay. Till here, do you understand?
Understand me.
Understand me.
Understand? Okay. Okay, coba. Let's see. Let's give an any question, kids, about this?
Yes, miss.
No, miss.
Okay, there's no question. Okay, coba let's practice ya. Let's practice. I have this. Stop share. I'm gonna stop share ya. What about this? For example, I have 2, 1 per 2 plus 6. 2 per 4. Okay, come on. Everyone, please do this. Come on, remember ya, you can add the fraction first, but harus samakan the denominator yang di bawah. Okay, Johnson, do you have any question, Johnson? Fokus ya, Johnson, ya.
Miss, ini yang Miss tulis dibuat di buku, Miss.
Ya, yeah, you can write on your notebook ya, green book, di buku catatannya, coba. We practice langsung biar nggak lupa ya. Okay, I'm watching you kids from here. Anyone please do that ya. Janeta, Emmanuel. Okay, let's see.
Miss.
Yes.
Ada PR.
Why you ask PR?
Gak ada PR.
I mau ada PR.
Ada kan, Miss?
Miss, fraction, Miss.
Oh, ada kan, Miss? Ada itu yang udah pilih, gak ada.
Emmanuel asking for ini ya, for homework ya. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, I think. Yeah. Nanti ya,
homework kita pulang.
I think next week ya. Next week I'm gonna give you homework ya, because today is still learn ya, belajar dulu ya. Okay, please do this, kids. 2, 1 per 2 plus 6, 2 per 4. If you already got the answer, don't forget to send the answer privately in the chat box. Okay, we have Christian. Okay, good job. What about others? Come on. Don't forget ya. The first thing is add the fraction. Yang fractionnya ini dulu. Di add. After that, you can add nanti yang whole number. Okay, we have Paricha. Okay, nice. And Oswald. Okay. The first three person is Christian, Faricha, Oswald. Next, Leonel. Okay, but Leonel asking, yeah. Leonel said the answer, but in the end of his answer, he put question mark, tanda tanya. Okay, yes. Leonel.
Miss.
Yes.
Walah, PR, Miss. Musuh.
Emmanuel, ulala.
Baru ujian.
Astaga,
ujian. Baru coba ada PR di
belakang.
Easy.
Emmanuel ini ya. But wait ya. You ask.
Easy, Miss.
Oh, Christian say I already, because I take lessons. Okay, good. Okay, come on, hurry up, kids. I'm waiting for 30 seconds. 30 detik.
Miss, fair, Miss. Bukan fair, Miss.
Okay, let's see, Emmanuel. Where is your answer, Emmanuel? You asking for the homework, but now we are practice at this time. You didn't give your answer.
Okay.
Coba. Prove that you can answer that, yeah. Prove to Miss Jessie. Okay, even already, good job.
Jangan
Emmanuel, if you want homework, why don't you just make tell your mom to make some answers and then boom, you can do it.
Yes, nice. Nice suggestion. Ya. Tapi kan ask mom, I need more homework.
Dibilang enggak mau cuma hidup sini. Ada kan? Tahu sih tentang
Les lah, Miss. Les kan PR banyak homeworknya.
Karena kan baru ujian, masa langsung kerja ada PR.
Iya, Ivan Sek baru ujian dan langsung PR. Oh, so many ini ya, so many respond from Pluto class. Ada yang mau PR ya kan? Oke, okay, I think time's up ya kids ya. Wow, only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5. Do you need more time, kids? Kurang waktu yang bisa saya kasih. Oke, okay, we have montas also. Okay, so now you can raise your hands if you want to answer and explain to your friends how you got that answer, okay? Remember, you have to explain. Okay, we have Faricha, the first, okay. Come on, Faricha, explain to your friends how you got that answer.
Disamakan dulu, Miss, denominatornya sama, no, sama 4.
Okay, so we change. Yang mana kita samakan, Faricha? What number?
4, Miss.
4, okay. So we have this, ya. Okay, let's, ini ya. Okay, 1 per 2 become... We change into per what number, Faricha?
4, Miss.
Per 4. Okay. So, 2
4. Times 2 is 4.
Okay.
1 times 2 is 2.
Okay. Okay, and then?
And then, 2 per 4 plus 6, 2 per 4.
Okay, but so we change 1 per 2 become 2 per 4, yeah? Let's change 2 per 4. Plus what number?
6, 2 per 4.
6, 2 per 4. Okay. And then?
Whole numbernya ditambahkan, Miss.
Okay. Whole number. What number is whole number here, Faricha?
2 and 6.
Yeah. 2 and 6 is whole number. I make into WH. Yeah. Whole number. Sorry. Okay. W and yeah, whole number. Okay, so 2 plus 6 is?
8.
2 plus 6 is 8. Kita jumlahkan ya. 8. And then?
Fraksinya ditambahkan is 2 per 4 plus 2 per 4 equal 4 per 4.
4 per 4.
So the answer is 8, 4 per 4.
Okay, let's see. Is it the simplest form? Apakah ini bentuk paling sederhana? Okay, so now we can remember ya. 4 divided by 4 is equal what number ya? 4 dibagi 4 berapa tuh?
1, Miss.
1. Okay, so remember kalau seperti ini, we already learn ya that 8, 4 per 4 is equal to 8 plus... Plus what number? Remember, I said 8 plus 4 per
4 per 4, Miss.
Yes, good job, Davara. Iya, tadi kan kita ada belajar nih. 8 4 per 4 is equal to 8 plus. Remember, ada plusnya 4 per 4. Okay, so now let's do again. 8 plus 4 divided by 4 is what number? 1. Okay. Until here, so the answer is 8 plus 1 is?
9.
Yes, so the answer is 9. But if you made until here, 8 4 per 4, all you can answer 9 is totally correct, ya. Yeah? Sama-sama benar. Pertanyaannya, apakah itu bentuk sederhana atau tidak? Is the simplest form or not? Kalau nanti di, for example, nanti ada question and there is an option, Miss, the answer is 8, 4, per 4, but nggak ada tuh pilihannya, Miss, yang 8, 4, per 4, so you have to think again. Is it the simplest thing, the simplest form? So you can make into 9. Okay? Coba, who correct here? Who the correct? Coba, siapa yang benar? You can raise your hands. I want to see. Okay, Christian correct. Ashanda. Oswald. Okay, good job. What about others? Paricha correct. Vici, what about you? Muntas. Nah, masih ada ini. Emmanuel, what about you, Emmanuel? Yang asking for homework.
I lupa caranya, Miss Jody.
Lupa caranya. Oke. Okay. Oke,
okay, so Miss belajar lagi, Miss.
Ya, ya, enggak apa-apa. It's okay if you got the wrong answer now. It's okay, ya. You can learn from your mistake, enggak apa-apa. Oke, okay, till here. Any question, kids? Ada yang mau ditanya?
No.
No. Is it clear? Okay, so if there is no question, I give you 1 minute to write on your notebook, ya. Bagi yang masih salah, you can write this on your notebook now, ya. There is no screenshot, nanti lupa nulisnya. Okay, you can write now 1 minute, ya. Coba, I'm watching you, ya. What about Janeta, Helen?
Ready, Miss.
Okay, already. What about Lourdes, Ivan? Juju,
still ready?
Okay, still okay. What about Salsali, Putri, Helen? Already right?
Udah nih.
Already, good job. Nirvana, Shera, Haika.
Already, Miss.
Okay, already ya.
Ready, Miss.
Okay, already.
Finish.
Okay, good job. So, I think before we end our meeting, yeah, I think we have 2 minutes left. I'm gonna give you a question, yeah. You can write here this question so you can practice at home, yeah. So, we don't need to collect it to school, yeah. Nggak perlu dikumpul ke sekolah ya, kids, yeah. We're gonna discuss that in the next Monday, ya kan? Hari Senin kita bahas di Zoom. Okay, so you don't need to take a photo or you don't need to take the book to school because we're gonna discuss on Zoom only, ya? Okay, so now this is the question. We have 2 questions, ya kids, ya? We have 2 questions, assignment.
Yes.
Yes.
Kapan tatap muka, Miss?
Tatap muka. Oh, udah nggak sabar, Emmanuel. Okay. Iya, yeah, I think
there's Emmanuel one lagi one. Rajin, Miss.
Iya, yeah, Emmanuel lagi rajin. Biasanya nggak rajin.
Enggak lah, Miss.
Wah, kapan itu, Miss?
Baru sekali.
Ya, Miss. Tandalis jadi
emosian, Miss.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Write this on your notebook, kids. This is your assignment.
PR, Miss.
Yes, this is your assignment, but no, don't need to collect to school, ya.
Yeah? Oh, well.
Bisa aja, Miss JC, ya kan? There is no assignment, but we give you assignment.
Miss, jawab, Miss.
You can answer this at home, ya. Ini dikumpul, no. We discuss this. We will discuss on Monday. Okay? Okay, please write this, everyone. Semua mencatat, ya. Only 2 questions.
Finish.
Okay, what about others?
I cannot finish the screen, only 2, 1 per 2.
I'm sorry, finish me.
Per 4.
Okay, 2 questions in the screen, right? 2 soal mesti saya tuliskan already, kan? Yes, ya. Yeah. 2 questions, ya. Yeah. Okay, if you're finished, write this question, please give thumbs up so I can know, ya, yeah, who already done. Just write the question. We will discuss it on Monday. Okay, Oswald already write. Okay, good job. Monday, ya. Yeah. I put here Monday.
Jadi, Miss, ini kan okay. Kita tulis dulu, Miss. Terus kita bahasnya pas Monday, ya, Miss.
Iya, yeah, we will discuss Monday, ya. Yeah. Okay, there is no question, ya, yeah, kids, ya. Yeah. Nggak ada lagi pertanyaan, kan?
Already, Miss. I'm already finished writing, Miss.
No, Miss.
Okay, there is no question anymore, yeah? Okay, so I think that's all for today. Before we end our meeting, give your best style. Come on, everyone, put the class, handsome and beautiful face. Okay, smile to the camera. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, thank you, put the class. See you in the next week. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. Catch you later.
Bye-bye, Miss.